Ladies and gentlemen, here we are at the inaugural event of the Delta Goodrem Foundation. We are in support of nursing excellence and cellular therapy for St. Vincent's Hospital. We are here for a great cause tonight.
And then a hero comes along with the strength to carry on, and you cast your fears aside, and you know you can survive. It's when you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong, and you'll finally see the truth.
Our nurses at St. Vincent's, which many of you will know, have a reputation for being the heart and soul of our hospital. And that is, of course, absolutely true, but they are absolutely fierce in case no one has noticed. Fierce advocates, researchers, innovators, lifelong learners, educators, mentors and leaders.
This is a true dream come true. We have raised tonight $1.175 million, which is amazing. Let's go! So thank you so much for your kindness. Thank you for a great night. Let's put the dance floor on. What if I lose?